volleyball trying to stay in the conference title hunt, hosting River Falls tonight. We'll pick it up with Megan Adams. Over to Emma Lawrence for the kill here in the first set. We're tied at 14 between these two. Later, UWL's Anna Rossner is going to slam this one down the middle of the Falcons court. Eagles win set one, 25-23. Set two, Liz Lansing tips the ball over the net. The Eagles leading 4-1. Then Lawrence sends it over as well here for the Falcons. Can't come up with it. Lawrence had 12 kills. Sophie Quell had 22 digs. Eagles win it 3-0. Across campus.